Both boats will take a right turn here. New Zealand do have control. It's going to be a difficult rounding for the French. Ooh. There they go. They're struggling to keep the boat under control. Good save by the French, but that's a real tonic for the New Zealand crew. That's going to give Burling and Took a far, far easier final upwind leg here.